Hi guys. So I'm not gonna show my face because I woke up like 30 minutes ago. It's 10:49. Probably should have woken up earlier, but whatever. But today is the day of the Selena Gomez concert, which I'm really excited about. I'm gonna do a getting ready video. And also my package just came. It was supposed to come like way earlier, but it was late, but it finally came today. So that's awesome. And there's a truck there because we're getting like our decor done. So yeah. But I'm gonna go get my package right now. Hi guys, so I'm going to go get my hair done. I look like crap because I have no makeup on. So yeah, if you guys are wondering, this is what I look like with no makeup. But yeah, so I'm gonna go get my hair done. I just need to get it trimmed, and then I might as well just tell them to style it anyways since I'm going to the concert, so I don't have to do it myself. So yeah. Hi guys, so I'm done getting ready. I got my hair cut, if you can tell, and like styled and stuff. It's a little shorter, so yeah. And also, I don't look that good right now, and I say this all the time, but seriously, do you guys ever feel like when you have to get ready for an important event, you literally just have the worst time ever? Like, your hair turns out bad, your makeup turns out bad, like, literally. I kind of wish I asked Lee to straighten my hair. Like, I'm not a big fan of how it looks right now. She cut it really well. Like, the cutting was perfect. I just don't like the way she curled it that much. I actually had to touch up some of the curls with a curling iron because she curled it with, like, a, with a clamp. So, I don't know. But, yeah. So, this is my outfit. I don't know. I don't know how I feel about it either. Like, I'm just literally not having a good day right now. I hope it turns out better. But I'm just wearing the skull shirt from Tilly's. You'll see this on my beauty channel. The back has lace on it. These leather high-waisted shorts from H&M. I was going to wear, like, a shirt and tuck it in, but I didn't. I don't know. I might do that. We'll see. But, yeah. And then I just wore black and white Converse. That's pretty much it. I'll see you guys when I get to the concert. Bye.